Hi, my name is Riddhi Patnagar and she's my lovely wife, Roshni Srivastava. We just wanted to share our precious moment and a journey of this wonderful event in our life that just happened. So basically, the thing is I'm from Rajasthan. I don't know anything here in Hyderabad. So luckily we got a good reference to come here in Rainbow, where like my wife now can share the wonderful journey with you.
Yeah, actually, we came over here for in a very bad situation, and like I have Crohn disease, and ma'am has treated me very well. Dr. Pramatha Srisha ma'am, we don't know any ma'am, any HOD, any senior doctors over here. We directly came in the emergency situation. So Dr. Pramatha Srisha ma'am helped me very well, and in the whole journey, complete 9 months of journey, she helped me very well. She understood my problem and she helped me out in that way. And we have delivered a baby boy. It's been 2 days we became a new parents, and whole thanks to complete thanks to Rainbow family.
So it is a pleasure to be with the Rainbow family now. So the complete staff, doctors has always been there for us. Each at any one call they will be there with us. And they took a very good decision. We were at the site of giving up for C-section, but Srisha ma'am, and special thanks to Aparna ma'am, who has given us some confidence, and we got delivered normally, and now we are enjoying this phase of life. So and it's just a good journey for all of us.
And we will recommend definitely everyone to visit this hospital, Rainbow. So there is a myth of Rainbow Hospital. If you visit Rainbow, they'll do the C-section. But this is not correct. We have visited and we have experienced a good experience. All the doctors gave the good support to me to go for the normal delivery. They didn't allow me to go for a C-section. Actually, I was ready to go for a C-section because I was unable to bear that pain. But Dr. Pramatha Srisha ma'am, she gave me all the support to give the good normal delivery. So this is the myth. Please don't go with the myth. Thank you.